A roach-infested home with small children left alone inside. And we are there as the parents face charges.
Now wait until you hear how neighbors describe the filth. Here's Channel 4 Action News reporter Marcy Cipriani.
Dave and Cindy Nahila showed up here in court and were ordered to go through 90 days of parenting classes for the filth inside their home. A home we got a look inside. You are looking at photos of the kitchen walls crawling with roaches, covering food on the table and filling the bathroom sink. This was the inside of this Clairton home while police say Dave and Cindy Nahila were living here with their four young children.
It was roach infested when I was in there. It was very deplorable conditions.
Today, 745 Waddell Avenue is boarded up.
It's just horrible. I mean, you just come here and you just, you know, you never know where they're at.
For Lori Caldwell, condemning this home has done little for her next door. Today, she surrounds her home in roach traps.
Yeah, I've got so many. You know, and they go in between they mainly come up through here, so I've got them all over there, here. And then, of course, they go underneath.
It is a battle Caldwell continues to fight, spraying her doors every time she opens them. The family who police say created this infestation is now living with relatives, while Waddell Avenue is still fighting the roaches that escaped the Nahila's home.
So now I'm the one who has to deal because it's a mop. Nobody will cut my grass because it's like I have the plague now because I live next door.
After the couple goes through those parenting classes, they will be back here in court to face those four counts of endangering the welfare. In Glassport, Marcy Cipriani, Channel 4 Action News.